excellent player, Miss Stack. I'd bet it all to win you over body and soul.
Very funny. Okay, I'll take that bet.
You lost, Miley. Now your soul is mine.
We're finally taking a vacation together. We don't get to see each other enough. I was afraid you wouldn't be able to come because of your work. The cruise liner, the Princess Lolita, is the most famous casino ship in the world. We're lucky the owner himself invited us. I hope we meet some celebs there. Who knows? Maybe I'll get a new role in a movie.
Hello, I'm so glad to see you. I'm William Gladstone, the owner of the Princess Lolita. I hope you'll love her as much as I do.
Thanks for the invitation. We're so excited to be here.
You're welcome. Oh, I didn't expect to see a famous detective here. I've heard a lot about the paranormal cases you've solved. I admire your work. The liner sets off soon. I should go see other guests. Gather everything you need and climb aboard. Here, you'll need them to play.
Princess Lolita, insert your invitation token to board the ship.
Virginia and Doggy, don't waste time and leave a comment. The first 10 to comment will win tickets with my autograph for my latest premiere. Oops, my doggy wants a canapé. What I can't live without. Well, it's my favorite perfume, my sunglasses, my French beret, and good news. Yesterday, I received a bunch of flowers with an invitation from William Gladstone. Invited me to his casino cruise ship. His invitation stole my heart. The sea breeze, lounges, a real casino. I've never packed my suitcase so quickly before. I received two invitations. My doggy pie doesn't count, so I invited my friend. We'll rest and maybe even win some money. So that's it. Sending a million kisses to my fans.
Welcome to the Princess Lolita. Play with the hand you're dealt.
Where's our invitation? Have you found it?
So, everyone's on board. Virginia, I know you like playing poker. How about a game?
With pleasure. I hope you don't mind if I go with William. Check out the ship and have fun.
Detective, what about you? For a start, you may choose a card. It may be the lucky one.
Can I get you something? A free canapé comes with every drink you buy. I can offer you three drinks. Take your pick. Hope you enjoyed it.
Thank you. I'm Chloe. I fainted all of a sudden and missed everything. I didn't see where William and your friend went. Go to the security room. Its surveillance cameras track everything around here. Then maybe you can manage to find my husband, Alex, too. We were invited here together, and he went to play poker with William. I haven't seen him since. If you find some information about him, please let me know. Here's his photo. I'll go and look for him, too.
Chloe didn't like the liner. She didn't know anyone and sensed trouble. She wanted to go home. Play cards, unlike her husband, who liked games of chance. Chloe didn't like the cards in William's hands, but her husband Alex convinced her that everything was fine.
Flamel, the oil baron. I can't believe I'm dead. Money often brings danger, and I could have died from a knife, but I never imagined I'd die at a card table, fading more quickly than my cigar burns. Without wasting a second, I accepted William's invitation. I love games of chance, and I managed to win a lot from William, even his family signet. I didn't know that with a sip of whiskey, I'd start my last game. I had two kings and lied in wait like a snake, but when we laid our cards on the table, my smile disappeared. I understood that it was game over for me. Take the chips. I don't need them anymore.
The second deck is where the highest bets are made. Place a deposit to move up there.
raising the stakes, Virginia. Let's play for your soul.
Is this a joke? Well, why not?
Detective, you were supposed to already be dead. The card was meant to provoke a heart attack, but the stupid dog saved you. Mind you, it's not the end yet.
Another soul to give me strength. Now I'm powerful enough to get rid of you, Detective.
Thank you.
playing the card with my soul. Save me.
Things to revive me. Find and destroy William's cards to release all his victims. He's hiding them in a safe. Please, hurry. The longer people are trapped in a card, the harder it is to free them.
Lolita died in a car crash before an ambulance arrived. Lolita was going to her husband's casino to play poker, but she was running late. A deer crossed the road, and she had to quickly swerve right. William tried to call his wife, but no one answered the phone.
Thank you. way to revive my Lolita. If I make a deal with Joker, the spirit of gambling, luck will always be on my side.
People may have for each other. Something one uses to attack or to protect themselves. Never move away from the place where they first appeared. Something that can name the value of almost anything in the world.
when to back off, do you? The cruise is over.